to where we left off. So we've been through two of the three Liberty Walk pillars. Liberty Works, the traditional fender-based customs made by Kato-san. Then, Liberty Nation, the unique Liberty customization applied to any car in the world, no matter the type or origin. Now it is time for you to discover the third Liberty line, the Liberty Walk flagship brand, Liberty Performance.
Thank you.
performance takes on the most incredible supercars and gives them some extra flair and a healthy dose of individualism. While Liberty Nation is all about that flashy over-the-top approach, Liberty Performance favours more subtle enhancements to a car's distinct identity.
Thank you.
first custom ride of this segment, the Acura NSX.
At one time, it was blasphemy to customize a holy Ferrari. Nobody dared to think about it. Nobody except Kato. He took the car, kitted it out, customized it with his own style, and changed the game. Now everyone wants to modify the more exotic rides. Careful with that car. Keywords now are supercars and performance. The look is more subdued, keeps things effective, and retains the original spirit of the car. Faster! Stay focused. NSX has a hybrid powertrain. Add all the heavy custom you want. Its speed will still be lethal. Liberty Walks sells body kits for this car. They even make one for the 92 Honda NSX. Remember Shingo? He always wanted to get one of these. Do your job now. Push that engine. Did you spot it? An F-40 among your opponents. At one time, it was blasphemy to customize a Holy Ferrari. Nobody dared to think about it. Nobody except Kato. He took the car, kitted it out, customized it with his own style, and changed the game. Now everyone wants to modify the more exotic rides. Careful with that car. Keywords now are supercars and performance. The look is more subdued, keeps things effective, and retains the original spirit of the car. SX has a hybrid powertrain. Add all the heavy custom you want. Its speed will still be lethal. Liberty Walk sells body kits for this car. They even make one for the 92 Honda NSX. Remember Shingo? He always wanted to get one of these. Do your job now. Push that engine. Careful with that car. Good driving. That NSX is on another level. My crew would be crazy about that car.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Taking epic supercars and making them even cooler. That's one of the Liberty Walk mottos. Makes one wonder, how do you mod a car that's already beyond astounding, such as a Lamborghini? Lampo-san loves Lamborghinis. So you might get an answer to that question really soon. Master Kettle would say that it's all about balance, passion, and skill, not to mention lots of creativity. Here, buckle up and enjoy.
Like we said, Liberty Walk is going for a different approach with their performance line. Top-end vehicle, different treatment. Light tuning, nothing too distorting. Front and side diffusers that widen the body while blending with the lines. All sublimated by subversive colors. I'm usually into buff street mods, but man, this is a beautiful job. I respect that. Faster, take the lead. Guts. Kind of fitting considering the Aventador was upgraded several times by Lamborghini itself. ...350 units in the world. Of those, maybe 10 custom by Liberty Walk. Tops. So you better drive clean. Respect the craft. like we said, Liberty Walk is going for a different approach with their performance line. Top-end vehicle, different treatment. Light tuning, nothing too distorting. Front and side diffusers that widen the body while blending with the lines. All sublimated by some subversive colors. I'm usually into buff street mods, but man, this is a beautiful job. I respect that. That takes guts. Kind of fitting considering the Aventador was upgraded several times by Lamborghini itself. Sure I can trust you with that car? 350 units in the world. Of those, maybe 10 custom by Liberty Walk. Tops. So you better drive clean. Faster next.
patience, driver. On to the next one. I'm out. Shame in trying again. A customized Lamborghini Aventador. Wow, that was mad. Do you think we can take it a step further? I think we can.